document, they didn't explain any of that. They just had a list. I mean, Alexander Graham Bell, the inventor of the telephone, he's on the list. Who knew? Why not Jonas Salk, the inventor of the polio vaccine? All joking aside, I take this absolutely seriously, Paul.